In this video tutorial, I will show you how to prevent a query from refreshing in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.